Meantime, a Bay Area-based Filipino boxer shows why a broken hand would not stop him from winning a fight. It was a tough fight for Bruno de Aloha Kid Escalante, but he successfully defended his IBA super flyweight title with a unanimous decision victory against Mexican Victor Ruiz. The fight took place at Cache Creek Casino in California last Tuesday. Escalante broke his left hand in the second round and fought with only his right hand for most of the fight during that Saturday. And in the end, Escalante won 98-92, 97-92, and 96-94.
I had to be creative using my jab, my feint, my... I always have the head movement. It's just hard. I was getting hit a lot because, you know, my left hand, when I try to block it with my left hand, there's no power to put in my head where every time I get hit, it just... He still goes straight to my head.